Kalimitan sa isang Pag-IBIG house and lot, ang bahay ay walang pintura, partition, at wala ring carport. What if I tell you for today's video that I will give you a Pag-IBIG house with all these features combined in the project? Excited ka na bang malaman kung anong house model ito? Tara at samahan po ninyo ako ating i-house tour itong napakagandang Pag-IBIG house and lot dito sa Tanza Cavite, ang Micara Estates Portia House Model. Let's go! Welcome to Portia House Model here in Micara Estates in Tanza Cavite. Portia Model is a two-story townhouse with a lot area of 45 square meters and a floor area of 40 square meters. So ang standard turnover po nito ay meron itong 3 bedrooms, 2 toilet and bath, and 1 carport. And not only that, meron din pong itong laundry or service area sa likod. So this is the exact sample of our Micara Estates Portia Model. So this is the actual turnover, and these two models here are the dressed up unit. So pag sinabing dressed up, ito po yung bahay na merong mga furnitures or mga gamit para ma-visualize po ninyo yung mga sukat ng mga gamit na kakasya sa house. So before we begin, Portia House Model has a lot area of 45 square meters. So ang property line po ninyo would be from here. Yan, para may idea kayo, dito tayo sa inner lot. So ito po, mula po dito hanggang dito. Hanggang dito po, no? Hanggang doon. Yan, dun sa may downspout, no? Dun sa may pipe. So that is your typical inner lot for the Portia House Model. So sa unang tingin, ang una po ninyong mapapansin ay ang magandang kulay po ni Portia Model. So the color of the house is typically light green and cream colored, no? So malamig sa mata, maganda tingnan. At the same time, meron na rin po siyang carport, no? So it's very rare for a Pag-IBIG house and lot na magkaroon ng carport. And for this house and lot na around 10,000 monthly lang siya, very affordable na talaga siya for a Pag-IBIG house and lot. So let's go ahead and check out kung anong itsura ng actual turnover ng Portia House Model. So again, this is your carport. So ang property line po natin is from here hanggang dito po sa may poste, hanggang dito. Yan, yan sa may pipe. Yan, that is your 45 square meters, no? At the turnover of the carport is leveled soil. Lupa lang po ito. Hindi po kasama yung graba. Wala rin po itong semento, no? So, leveled soil lang po siya. Fully painted po yung ating exterior walls, no? Bawal pong baguhin yung kulay ng bahay, no? Kapag na-turnover na. Ganyan na po talaga. Pero yung loob po ng bahay, anything goes. Any color that you want to paint, pwedeng-pwede, no? So, isa sa mga nakakamangha or amazing feature ng Portia Model is that the house has 3 bedrooms with partition, guys, at 40 square meters. And the house is fully expandable after turnover into a 4-bedroom house. Ayan, di ba, napakaganda. This is a sample of the Portia Model expanded version na mayroong 4-bedroom at mayroong balcony. We don't sell this kind of Portia Model na expanded. However, the developer can give the floor plan kung gusto po ninyong i-expand ang inyong bahay in the future. Of course, it will be shouldered by the buyer, but ang kagandahan po nito is the plans are already available na ibibigay po ng libre ng developer kung nais po ninyong ipa-extend into a 4-bedroom unit ang inyong 3-bedroom Portia house. Ayan. So, later we will check out yung maging itsura ng 4-bedroom, no, kapag na-expand na. So, pasukin natin si Portia House Model. Ayan. So, fully painted tayo. Yung ating windows are steel casement window. May kasama na siyang grills, no, for safety. Kaya maganda siya. Ayan. So, yung ating pong main door, the main door is made of metal or steel door. So, bakal po ito, hindi po ito nabubulok kapag nababasa. At the same time, meron din po tayong cover, no, sa ating main door. So, kapag umulan, hindi po kayo mababasa. Ayan. So, pagpasok natin, ayan, bakal ito. Again, the floor area is 40 square meters. Yan. Yung ating flooring is smooth cement finish, no? So, this is your living area and this is your dining and your kitchen. Yan. So, ang kagandahan po ng ating Micara Estates project is that we offer bank and Pag-IBIG financier here in Micara. And this house model is available through bank and Pag-IBIG. So, sa mga Pag-IBIG, hindi po talaga common, no, na merong pintura at meron ng mga tiles, no, at ceiling ang isang bahay. Kalimitan kasi sa Pag-IBIG, wala talaga siyang paint at walang ceiling. But here in Portia Model, the house is almost complete, di ba? So, may paint na po tayo, meron tayong ceiling. Yan, higit sa lahat, mahalaga may ceiling. Available na rin po yung mga socket kasama sa turnover. At yung mga outlets po natin, nakaabang na rin po yan, no? Kapag na-turnover po sa inyo, kayo na po yung mag-a-apply ng tubig at kuryente. Ayan. So, the house, the typical 40 square meter has 3 bedrooms and 2 toilet and bath. Wow! For a 40 square meter, may dalawang toilet and bath, may dalawang banyo. Pupwede ba yun? Well, here in Portia Model, pupwede po yun, no? So, ipapakita ko sa inyo, this is the first bedroom. Ayan. So, malalaki po yung mga kwarto natin, no? In fairness po, may kwarto tayo sa ibaba. Mula po sa ating main door, this is your living area. This is your first bedroom. Kung meron po kayong mga elders, mga kasama sa bahay na hindi na makakaakyat sa itaas, maganda po itong kwarto na ito dahil hindi na nila kailangan umakyat. At the same time, katabi po ng kwarto yung toilet and bath. Hindi sila mahihirapan gumamit ng banyo. Ayan. So, ito yung isa sa mga nakakamanghang feature. We have a powder room in the ground floor. And the powder room comes in complete, no? So, we have tiles on the wall, may tiles na po yung flooring, may paint na po yung ating walls, and we have our sink, our water closet, and we have our toilet bowl. At may drainage na rin po siya. Diba, kompleto na? O, dito yung ilaw. Ayan. So, that's for our powder room in the ground floor. So, by the way guys, ang mga kwarto po dito sa Portia Model has provision for air condition. Anong ibig sabihin ng provision? Meron na po siyang butas. Ayan, pwede mo itong tanggalin, yung glass, para dito ilalagay yung window type na aircon, at meron na rin siyang provision. May outlet na po tayo for the air condition. Yan. So, this is bedroom number 1 sa ground floor. May mga outlet po tayo. And nandito yung ating circuit breaker sa kwarto niya. Okay? So, later po ipapakita ko kung paano inayusan ang Portia Model at paano nagkasya ang mga gamit, no? Kasi pag titingnan mo dito, parang maliit. Pero hindi, kasyang-kasya lang po talaga for a small family and a growing family, no? Ang Portia Model. So, this area over here is your kitchen. Ayan, kasama na po yung ating tiles. May tiles po tayo sa kitchen, meron na rin po tayong stainless sink at may faucet. May gripon na kasama. At ang kagandahan po niyan, meron pa rin pong cabinet. So may cabinet na po tayo sa ilalim, no, yung lagayan ng ating mga panluto. Yung gasol, yan, pwedeng-pwede po yan. Ilagay po sa ilalim. So kasama po yan. May bintana tayo, and this door here leads to your laundry and service area. So, silipin natin kung anong tsura ng laundry and service area. Ayan. So, this is your laundry and service area here in Portia Model, no? So, leveled soil, ganito na po yung turnover natin. Hanggang dito po yung inyong property line, sa gitna nito. Hanggang dito, yan. So, para makita po ninyo, Yan. So, ganyan po yung itsura niyan. Tanong, Miss Leslie, pwede po bang palagyan to ng bakod kapag na-turnover? The answer is yes. Pwedeng-pwede, no? Pwede nyo nga rin pong lagyan ito ng bakal eh, na something para dito ka magsabit ng mga damit mo, di ba? Kung medyo masikip to, ginawa nyo siyang dirty kitchen, lagyan mo ng spiral dito para magamit mo yung itaas. Para meron kang laundry, extension ng laundry mo doon, di ba? Bongga. So, ganyan yung mga idea na pwede nyo magawa for a adequately sized unit. Okay? So, that's your ground floor, no? So, dito ako nanggaling, you have your room, bedroom number one, you have your powder room, you have your kitchen, your dining, your living room. Let's go ahead and check out the second floor. Ayan. So, ang turnover natin ng hagdanan is smooth cement finish, no? Wala pong paint, wala tong pintura, at wala rin pong tile. So, smooth cement tayo. Ayan. So, on the second floor, we have two bedrooms and one toilet and bath. So, we have here, this is the master's, this is bedroom number 2 and this is the master's bedroom. And you have your common toilet and bath. So, ipakita ko muna yung bedroom number 2. So, malaki do, malaki. Kasha dito yung double bed. Kung dalawa yung matutulog, kakasha po dito. At may air condition provision tayo. At meron na rin po tayong outlet. No? Malaki yung mga bintana. No, na-appreciate ko na malaki yung bintana para makapagbigay ng natural light at the same time good ventilation sa unit, no. Ayan. So, yung ating namang ceiling mataas din. So, yun yung mga magaganda dito sa Portia model, no. Kahit pag-ibig housing siya, sulit, 'di ba? Yung binayad mo na 10,000 monthly, kumpleto na yung bahay, pwede mo na actually tirahan. Unlike sa iba na bare, di ba? Ikaw pa magpapagawa. So, ito yung mga advantage ni Micara Estates Portia model. Okay? So, let's go ahead and check out the master's bedroom. Yan. So, si master's may pinakamalaki at pinakamataas din, no? Na floor to ceiling na height. So, you have here your very big window. Yan. So, may bintana tayo dyan. May provision for aircon. At meron kang extra space for cabinet. No, or pwede mo rin palagyan ng dresser, no? So, usually cabinet ang nilalagay dyan. So, may mga outlets na rin po tayo nakaabang. Yan. And this will be the positioning of the bed. Yan. So, later papakita ko kung paano ito naayusan ng interior designer. So, this is your toilet and bath on the second floor. Kasama na yung tiles. Yan, sa flooring, saka yung sa shower area, saka dito. Sa dry area, may tiles na rin yung pader. You have your sink, your complete bathroom fixtures, no? Meron tayong shower, you have your toilet bowl, and your water closet. Ayan. So, meron din tayong exhaust, no? Kung sakali. Ayan. So, malaki. Malaki po itong mga room, saka yung CR sa taas. So, silipin naman natin kung anong itsura ng ating dressed-up model. So, this is the dressed-up model for Portia model here in Micara Estate. So, pasukin natin kung anong itsura ng dressed-up pag nalagyan na ng mga gamit. Wow! Look at that! Diba? Sino mag-aakala na this is a 40 square meter house, diba? Napakaganda at napakagaling ng pagkakaayos ng designer. So, first thing na napansin ko, ang ganda ng layout ng living area. Sakto lang talaga siya. Hindi siya sobrang laki, no? Yan, pwede ka maglagay ng TV actually dito. And another tip, kung wala ka naman panggagamitan, kunyari single ka lang, wala kang panggagamitan ng kwarto na to, pwede mo nga gawin to entertainment room. Dito mo ilagay yung TV mo, di ba? Saka maglagay ka ng sofa bed. O, diba? Pwede siya maging guest room, pwede siya maging entertainment room. Ayan. So, this one, nakaka-amaze to kasi nagkasya yung four-seater na dining set. Diba kanina parang ang sikip tingnan? Pero, look at that, diba? It's just enough for a small and growing family, yung ating Portia model, no? And yung kitchen, ang ginawa ng designer, diminove niya here from here at nilagyan ng cabinet at meron din tayong ref, di ba? It's amazing. Ang galing ng pagkakadesign, di ba? By the way, guys, kung gusto nyong gayahin ang itsura ng model house, po pwede, no? Pwede nyo isama yung contractor po ninyo dito para makita at magaya po niya yung layout. Ayan. So, silipin natin yung likod. Ayan. Mukhang ayaw magpasilip ng likod. So, anyway, hindi ko na siya bubuksan. So, silipin na lang natin yung kwarto muna. By the way, guys, yung isang aircon, no? Split type, napapalamig niya yung ground floor. Ang galing. Wow, ang aliwalas naman. Yan. So, this room is the ground floor, bedroom number 1. Kung may mga elders kang kasama, no, kung may magulang ka, dito ang perfect room for them. Pwede mong lagyan to ng ano eh, ng single bed, no? Ayan, may cabinet din sila. Dalawa kasi yung bintana, kaya ang ganda, ang aliwalas, no? And this is your toilet and bath. Sorry, this is your powder room on the ground floor. Yan. So, kung may bisita ka, hindi na sila aakyat. May banyo ka sa baba, di ba? For your powder room. Let's check out the second floor. Silipin natin kung paano ginawa ng designer ang second floor. Yan. Kasi, naku-curious ako eh. Wow! Look at that! Ang ganda! Ang ganda ng itong stairway, no? Binigyan niya ng ano, ng glass. And, I think, bakal yan. Bakal yung hand railing niya. Pero ang ganda ng glass. And this one is amazing. This is the master's bedroom, guys. Look at the itsura of the master's bedroom. Or, the itsura. Look at the dressed-up model of the master's bedroom. Yan. So, this is a double bed. Yan. And, alam ko may cabinet. Ayun, di ba? Sabi ko nga may cabinet dito eh. So, ganyan po yung magiging itsura pag malagyan siya ng cabinet. Sa ilalim yung mga shoes po ninyo. May ilaw to eh. Ah, hindi na siya nakabukas. Yan. So, ito yung bintana. No, it gives natural light. Di ba? Kahit gray yung kulay ng walls, no? Maliwanag, maaliwalas pa rin. Ang ganda. And, you have here your toilet and your bedroom number 2. Yan. Ang ganda rin ng bedroom number 2. Hindi siya maliit. Ayan, may cabinet pa. May dalawang, ano, bintana. Ang ganda kasi pagising mo, ang aliwalas, di ba? Pag morning sun yung bahay mo. It's nice. Ang ganda. And, kung may anak po kayo, di ba? Ito yung room ng anak ninyo. Ang cute. Pwede mo actually itong i-double bed, eh. Pwede. Ilagay mo na lang yung aircon dito. Tapos gawin mo siyang double deck. Pwede. Ayan. And this is the look of the bathroom. Yan. Ang ganda rin ng bathroom. So amazing. Ang galing talaga pag nalalagyan na ng gamit at naayusan. Diba? Now let's proceed to the sample computation for Portia House Model here in Micara Estates in Tanza, Cavite. This sample computation is based on Pag-IBIG financing and the total contract price is 1,820,000 pesos. This total contract price already includes the transfer of title cost and the processing fee sa Pag-IBIG, which means all in, lahat-lahat ay kasama na po dito sa total contract price. Ngayon, kung nais po ninyong maka-avail ng Portia Model, ang una po ninyong babayaran is the reservation fee, which is 10,000 pesos. So ito po yung una nating babayaran, no, para maka-avail po ng unit. At yung ating namang equity or down payment is 282,305. Ito pong equity or down payment, maaari po ninyo itong bayaran ng hulugan or installment, no? Hindi po nyo babayaran ito ng one-time payment. So, ang ating pong monthly down payment, ito po yung sinasabi nating installment ng ating equity, ay maaaring pong bayaran ng 18 months to pay. So, ang ating pong monthly down payment or monthly equity is 15,683.61. So, zero interest po yung ating monthly down payment, no? So, ang ating loanable amount sa Pag-IBIG or yung amount po na ilo-loan natin sa Pag-IBIG, that is 1,527,695. Ito pong loanable amount, si developer po yung magpa-process ng loan, no? Hindi po kayo yung pupunta sa Pag-IBIG office. Ang kagandahan po dito sa Micara is that the developer will be the one to process your loan as long as you submit all your complete requirements sa office. Oh, di ba? It's hassle-free po sa buyer, especially sa mga OFW po nating buyers, no? So, wala po kayo magiging problema. Provided po na ma-meet po natin yung mga requirements po ng bahay na ito. No? So, ano-ano yon? Later, I will discuss this. So, once we are approved with the Pag-IBIG, ang ating estimated monthly amortization for 30 years to pay, or yung ating pong monthly amortization is 9,656 pesos. Napakamura, di ba? For less than 10,000, no, 9,500 lang, magkakaroon ka na ng bahay, two-story, no, at may three-bedroom, two-toilet and bath, at may one-carport pa. Diba? Napakaganda ng Portia model compared to other projects in this area. Talagang nag-iisa lang itong price range na to. So, kung ako sa inyo, magpapatripping na po ako at mag-reserve na dahil paubos na po yung units natin, no? And finally, para po tayo maka-avail ng bahay na ito, ang ating pong salary should at least be, or ating required salary should at least be 30,000 pesos per month. What if po hindi sapat yung aking sahod? Maaari po ninyong kuning co-borrower ang inyo pong asawa, kapatid, or kaibigan, no? True Pag-IBIG naman to. So, iko-combine lang po natin ang inyong salary, provided po na ang inyong pong co-borrower ay regularly employed or regular sa trabaho at member ng Pag-IBIG. Okay, so dapat member din siya ng Pag-IBIG at hindi pa kayo parehas na nakakapag-housing loan sa Pag-IBIG para ma-approve po tayo sa Pag-IBIG dito sa Portia Model. Thank you so much for watching my house tour for Portia Model here in Micara Estates in Tanza Cavite. If kayo po ay interesado at ayos po ninyo magpa-tripping or mag-inquire dito sa Micara Estates, please don't forget to send us your inquiry through our contact form on the description box below. Once again, my name is Leslie Lazarte, your friendly real estate broker. I will see you on my next video. Bye!